anyways, today I'm gonna be doing a little bit of a get ready with me video. As you probably can tell, I got my hair cut. It was actually a while ago, so now it's starting to get a little bit long. I haven't done a serious one of these yet, so yeah, I'm really excited. I'm gonna teach you how to go from this to this. Woohoo! So, in order to fix this bird nest on my head, I'm just gonna go and take a shower, so be right back. So, to get my hair to like curl or have a little, I look like that little boy from Harry Potter. I just need to section the top, and I section some of this side as well because my hair is gonna go on that side anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Take the hair tie and just put it around to make like a loop. So now I look like Coconut Head from that show that I never really watched as a kid, but still remember somehow. Okay, then I use a ocean mist. It's basically a sea salt spray that you blow dry into your hair and it will stay the way you want it. Yeah, we just spray it into the hair and you can see that it's already like doing the thing. Whew. Okay, done. So as you can tell, it stays back like perfectly fine, which is exactly what I wanted. Set it a little bit. So yeah, now I'm gonna do my makeup. So this is Anastasia Beverly Hills. It's a replica that I got on eBay for a cheap price. And I just keep it like in my hand while I am using a little mirror. I usually don't use a little mirror because I usually use a really big mirror. But here I am, same mirror 5 times. And I have an eyebrow. It's not done. I am getting freckles! Oh my god, can you see? No, you probably can't, but like, I can see them. I still have mascara on from last night. Oh my god, have I had that the entire time? Oh, do another one, woo, really fun. So I'm just gonna do some eyeshadow without a base or anything with my contour palette because I'm not really a beauty girl and I don't really know what I'm doing. This damn pimple, okay. Yeah, I do have mascara from yesterday. So I discovered a new musician a while ago. Her name is Lauren Sanderson and I would highly recommend. And like, I feel really lucky because not a lot of people know who she is. So if you tweet her, she will tweet back or favorite it or something. And I feel so lucky to know her before she becomes big because God knows she is gonna become huge. I'm gonna leave some of her stuff down in the description if you want to check her out, because honestly, if you don't know who she is, it's a shame and you should know. Now I look a little bit like a raccoon, so I'm gonna blend it. Okay, so now I'm gonna try to do some eyeliner, and I have the e.l.f. waterproof eyeliner pen and it's really bad. You can see it. So I'm just gonna use this to apply it. That's usually what I do. It's not great. Ugh, still so bad. Now it's like a lump. Okay, whatever. It looks like shit. Okay, wait. Okay. Curl my lashes a little bit. I don't really like my eyeliner, but it's fine, it's fine. I'm gonna zoom. Okay, hi there. Oh my god. This is why I'm not a beauty guru. Why does this happen every single time? Careful. And I won't have to stab myself in the eye again. Oh, this side looks so bad with the eyeliner. But it looks so bad. Oh, like I like this side a little. And this side is just like, ugh. I want my skin to just be natural, but still I'm gonna use a little bit of contour. And I just use a little bit on my nose. And on the forehead, it doesn't really matter. Weep, sweep, whoop. Just gonna try to hide my one pimple better. Now it just looks like one of the other billion dots on my face. So now I'm gonna take off my hair, and it's always different. It's always some kind of surprise how it ends up looking, because it's never really the same. But it always makes me look like an onion. But, yeah. Like, can you hear like my cat just like my cat is pregnant. Ah! Like, I want to throw her a baby shower, but I don't know how to do that. That could be a fun video idea. Oh, stop! So, if you guys like this video, you can give it a thumb up, and everything else, you know what to do. So, okay. Goodbye! I'm so happy to be filming again. I haven't filmed in like ages, and it makes my heart go like, wee! Come in!
Oh, do you want water?
Okay. Are you drinking from the sink? Yippee-dippee-dippee. He only wants to drink running water, so we're just gonna have to give him a minute. He's looking at the light. He doesn't really understand. Do you want me to bring it to you? Do you want me to bring you closer? I'm sorry, I love you, but you shed a lot.